So I'll show you what I have going right now. I have my DC 3.5K in this single cab with some level 4 DCs, and I think I deserve it because I got some bad rattling I got going, and I need to match my zero gauge I got from Audio Techniques. So, I mean, they make good stuff, so let's see if I can win it. And got my Mechman alternator and my 3400 in the hood, and a couple more in the bed of my truck. But here's my truck. It's clean. I need to get new rims on it, and I'm gonna end up bagging it, but it does the job for being loud and for a single cab. Go ahead and show you the doors that rattle like crazy in the back, but I really need the sound enders to make it sound clean. Here's the subs and the box. It's ported for, made it all myself. It's fiberglass and everything, but let's see if we can show you some flex on why I need this sound deadener. Play Rack City because it sounds best in this truck. I haven't really found any other songs much.
Rack City bitch, 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties, bitch. 100 D VIP, no guest list. TT Rock, you don't know who you fucking with. Rack City bitch, 10, 10, 10, 20s in the 50s, bitch. Cheese like a nacho. If you ain't got no ass, bitch, wear a poncho. Got